Hola a todos, buenvenidos en VidIQ en español. Hagámoslo.
VidIQ.
VidIQ.com.
Did I get that right? I hope so, and if I didn't, I apologize to all of our Spanish-speaking audience. As you might have guessed, Spanish is not my first language. It's not my second language. It's not even my sixth language. I'll be honest with you, I haven't taken a single lesson in Spanish in my entire life, and you can blame the British educational system for that. But just indulge me for one second. What if I spoke fluent Spanish? How would it sound and what would it look like?
O por la personalidad del canal y que ellos conectan contigo directamente. Encontrarás este único canal con tan solo 1000 suscriptores, pero con un video con 150.000 vistas. ¡Wow! ¿Cómo sucedió esto? Con los canales de videojuegos, no es diferente.
Oh yeah. I'm going international, baby. In a joint project with Unilingo.com, we are converting our most valuable videos from the VidIQ library into Spanish because we all know captions can only get you so far. Each week, we will be publishing a VidIQ video translated fully into Spanish by a far more professional voice actor than me on the VidIQ Español channel. If you want to check out our brand new channel and support VidIQ Español, we have a link over here. If neither English nor Spanish is your first language and you would like us to translate VidIQ into another language, do let us know in the comments below. Our first fully translated into Spanish videos have gone live now, so do check them out over here. And of course, enjoy the rest of your video making day wherever you are in the world.